think you should be. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's Seeker here.
Hello.
Here comes the first guy entering. So it's gonna be a six-man ladder match. This is Hazardous Rebel.
The following six-man contest is a ladder match.
He's near.
Aha, there we go, man.
Looks like his upper body is broken.
I'm gonna skip that entrance because it's really long. If you wanna watch the whole thing, then that's another video. Wait, what is this? Now look at that. The shining star.
It's gonna be a war. I'm gonna tweet my family and friends. Which one of these competitors were on a title match at the time of their choosing? We'll find out shortly. As we do.
Then we have four AIs. Pretty sure they're gonna wreck us. So only two of us are like the real people here, then four AIs. So good luck with that. Is that popcorn?
Yeah, it's popcorn. Sour cream, bro.
Oh, sour cream. Can you skip this?
Everybody.
Oh, dude. Too much popcorn. Can you skip this? Ooh. And look, they're disappearing as they hit the ground. What is that? They disappear when they hit the ground. Oh, wait, here's the ripoff.
Look, he actually looks like Undertaker for some reason.
Yeah, look at this. It's the sissy. Yeah, look, that guy looks creepy, man. I'm just kidding. Doesn't look creepy. Dude, that's just the lighting.
I think you can beat up Goldberg still with this.
Yeah. No. No New Year countdown, please. Y2J. Like, he looks so different back then.
Wait, why are we moving at the same time?
I don't know. Wait, this is Mankind, Mick Foley. And our last entrant is no one else but it's John Cena. Never give up.
Why is there no one coming out the entrance?
Well, I don't know, but for me, I see someone. Okay, so let's get this started. Go!
Here we go. Why is there only five people here?
What? Really? Who's not here? And Cena already got me.
But the only thing that matters is what happens inside the ropes. Hope everybody is buckled in because it's gonna be a bumpy six-man ride. But hey, there hasn't
been. Well, even I am, like, even the host lags.
I've been excited, so I guess I'm a little biased.
Ouch. Who did that? Who did that?
Oh, what?
Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Ooh. Look at this rebel. Is he really that hazardous? Oh, voice chat features disabled. Wait, can we still talk though?
Yeah, we can still talk.
Oh, that's just game chat. Just game chat.
No.
Mankind's out. I'm still coming to get him.
Something new. Did you see that? Wow.
Mankind.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Cena.
Oh wait, Mankind's out. Cena? Jericho? No, don't powerbomb me. No. Ouch. He's going for another one? You stepped on me. Okay, wait, I countered. There we go. Yeah, you're out. Mankind's in. Sissy's in. How is John Cena still at high health? Where is he? He's outside. I'm out. Rebel's out. If John Cena wins this, then... Wow! I mean, come on. No one wants Cena to win. I'm just kidding. Oh! What am I aiming at? I'm taunting at John Cena. Oh. What am I even aiming at? I just want... Okay, I'm up on the ropes. Whoever I jump to is who I'm aiming at. What? What did I jump to? Mankind? Oh wait, I didn't... Dude, lag's making me go up here. I don't even want to go up here. Oh. Oh, I'm aiming for Crusher. Bone Crusher. Cena, push him down. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. What am I aiming at? Okay. Look at Cena, select green health. Why are we all outside? Someone has to win this. And he fails to connect with anybody. Yeah, get out of here, Cena. Oh, missing the drop kick. No, wait, he's going for an AA. Oh, I countered. Wait, what am I doing? Am I finisher? Whoop! Pa! Cena's out. Let's go. Cena's out. But Rebel continues to damage him. Rebel's trying to wear him off. Cena counters. Oh, keep wrecking him. Oh, Cena's out. I think this match is providing an update to the turn. Wait, who am I aiming at now? Okay, Jericho. He's still down after that. Just making his presence felt there. The fudge. Signature. Spine buster. I don't know what that was. Look like a spine buster though. Mankind got you. So looks like no one's winning yet. For like as of now, looks like no one's winning yet. Or no one looks like that they're gonna win. Jericho, does this mean if I reverse I'm gonna get you? That's what you get, Cena, that's what you get. And Cena counters, really. And he lifts Rebel up, the strength. Never seen us doing a Rebel. What did you jump at? Come on, Cena, stop him. Stop, sissy. Yeah, that voice crack. Come on, push the ladder. No, I didn't mean to do that. The ladder. No, I didn't mean to do that. Try to do the ladder. Oh, wait, never mind. Oh! They were floating in midair. Did you see that? They were floating in midair. Dude, is this game mad? This game is mad. Oh, we're both out? Really? No, you hit me and then we became both out. It's scary when both real humans players are both out. No, get in. What's my guy doing? Push. Why is it not pushing? Cena. Why is it not pushing? Why is it pushing Mankind? I can't hit. I aim at him. No, he won. Cena. How do you not lag? How do these AIs not lag? Anyways, moving on. Okay, so this is the next match. And this is a community creation. This is Iron Man. Yeah, it's Iron Man. So he actually has an entrance, that's nice. I don't think this is long though. I think I have to skip that because it's quite long.
I'll skip mine too, but I'll show them that.
Look at that. And here comes Edge.
And from Toronto, Ontario.
WWE Hall of Famer. So it's gonna be a Hell in a Cell match, okay? I haven't really tried out this Iron Man yet, so I can't wait to see what his moves are. So who's coming next? Sting, another WWE Hall of Famer. Shoot. And here comes. Wait. This better not be. Here comes Sissy once again. I'm skipping that. So sorry guys for no Hulk. That footage got deleted. And who's this? It's you in an alternate universe. Let's get this thing going.
Three, two, one.
Go Iron Man. Oh. Invincible Iron Man. Is he really invincible? Let's see about that. Whoa. Oh! He countered! No way! Old Spartan countered. Oh, with a I don't know what that called. It's coming out of neck break. Oh, he's trying to make me tap? He's trying to make me tap! Oh, wait, I'm gonna tap already? No. I'm gonna tap already? No. Dude, lag almost messed me up and almost made me tap. Dude, stop! Dude, this old Spartan is wrecking me, like, doing that thes press, then that, I don't know, that, like, a leg puller to make me tap. Dude. Look, he even countered that. What is wrong with this Spartan? And go, he goes another neck breaker. Dude, this guy is weird. And he's, like, from the medieval ages, and Iron Man's, like, so modern. He should win and that stuff. He should literally win. In fact, he should wreck him. I just wish it was Hulk, but the footage got deleted. The footage got deleted. Footage. No! Edge Hall of Famer. How are these normal humans beating someone who has advanced technology? Yeah, I know there's lag, but this ain't realistic. But I know it's WWE, alright, so it's scripted. So don't really expect, like, what the strongest guys to win.
Delivered, message received loud and clear. Did you hear the impact when those bodies collided?
Iron Man, do the grapple. At least not yet. Get out of here. And at this point, what do you to me like this Spartan? I'm gonna vertical suplex you. Iron Man has strength. Boom.
How will these guys do
see. No. How are you even standing? I don't think this is a medieval. I don't think this is a medieval. What's it called? I don't think this is a medieval Spartan. Saint. Oh, Sister Abigail. Okay, so whoever created this Iron Man looks nice, but Sister Abigail? I don't know why. Come on, 1, 2, 3. Okay, that was a 2 count. Okay, fair and square. Fair and square. Oh, I countered. Yes. Oh, dude, that's real bad lag. A urinage. Oh. Here we go. You try to do your finisher on me, I'll do it on you. I'll make sure that you cannot get away with this. No, he countered too. Edge. Ouch. Sting, why are y'all aiming for me? No, Iron Man cannot be pinned. Oh, if anyone's gonna win, they better not pin Iron Man. Edge. No, he's still aiming for Sting. He's already down. Why you need Iron Man's help? Break. Yeah, why you need Iron Man's help for? Dude, Iron Man ain't gonna team up with anyone. You gotta help me then if you want. No. Yeah. How'd he even win that? Dude, I need help too, because like this is really laggy. Iron Man is out by Sting. There's actually many worthy people in this ring. Why do you want to help me out? You can win as long as you don't pin Iron Man. That's rude. I'm just kidding. Because Iron Man's worthy. If you really think he's gonna... No way. If he doesn't kick out. Okay. If he didn't kick out of that. If he did not kick out of that. That would have been weird. Cause... Oh, wait. The other guy! Oh. No, don't make him tap. Dude, don't make him tap. Break it. Okay, good. Can you not? You got a problem? You're a nudge. Do you have a problem? Oh, I gotcha. No! That... Why? Crusher! Wait, now you better wreck him. You better wreck him. He did not do that for no reason. Make sure he doesn't pin you. Wait, is that your finisher signature or anything? Oh, he countered, shoot. Oh, that was a signature. No. I'll make sure none of you will pin any of you. What am I saying? Oh! Sting. Why do you have to say move, except you have, like, punches with it? No. Can you stop lifting me up, Sting? You've been doing that for like... Because he's not down. Ah, I'm just kidding. That's sarcasm. Sting? No? Sting? Sting caught me! The strength of Sting! How are you that strong, Sting? You cannot be. Oh, he's gonna do a scorpion death drop, guys. I'm out. Guys, I'm out. Help. I'm out. Help. He just did his finisher on me. I'm pretty much done for. Oh, wait. Sting's on you now. I'm trying to get my... Oh, no. Edge. Edge, what is wrong with you? I swear, something. Like, don't aim for me, please. Oh, that's what you get. I countered. Really? I'm out because of that. No, someone has to stop them. Stop him. Yes! This match is taking longer than I expected. Dude, wait, is he gonna summon one? Oh, dude, you're dead. Kick out. Use resiliency if you have to. You kicked out too early, dude. Damn. This Edge guy, he's gonna pay for what he's done. Oh. Nice! Nice, nice, nice. Iron Man didn't get pinned. Yes. Let's watch these replays. Wait, are there even? Okay, no replays. So, those are all the matches for today, guys. So, don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos. And to turn on notifications for my channel so you'll be notified whenever I put a new video. So, yeah. That's pretty much it for today, guys.